I need to make some repairs for sure. Alright, so Spartan Sodesius. No idea. I love super speed.
Cersei's bestiomorphs are running rampant in the Tomorrow District. Wonder Girl went in to investigate, but I have not heard from her since. Clearly, Cersei is up to foul play. I charge you, track down Wonder Girl and defeat Cersei's plans.
I thought Wonder Girl was taking the front line.
Okay, M. Punk. Random team up.
Giganta kidnapped Wonder Girl? She's always wanted the power of an Amazon princess. Cersei must have promised her exactly that. We have to get to Wonder Girl quickly.
Cersei's bestiomorphs carry Cersei's Ambrosia Elixir, a deadly poison.
Ambrosia Elixir?
Oh, good. We're here. Take this torch of remembrance.
Cersei's beast will know where Giganta has taken Wonder Girl. Seek out Lieutenant Pythia. She will give you something to loosen their tongues. That Promethean flame will draw the information out of those bestiomorphs, no matter how the poor beasts try to protect their mistress.
Speak.
I'm wounded. I must fall back.
Tell you nothing. Enough. They took Amazon Grove to Metro. The ritual has begun. I know speak.
Thank you.
Kidnapping, those mystic stones, all this points to Circe creating a ritual to swap Giganta's mind into Wonder Girl's body. This is really big. No pun intended.
I need to repair. Oh boy. Run, run, run. Yeah.
through. Destroy them. We must stop the ritual Circe and Giganta have planned for Wonder Girl.
I just need to repair.
I'm sure I have something here that can help you. Take a look.
Should be all good now.
Hello, traveler. Do you require mystical equipment to use in battle?
The dude looks awesome. Almost finessed it. Tank roll, no wonder.
This fan could aid the Sentinels of Magic to restore his incantations. Three, two, one, fight!
I was gonna say that was a pretty good fight. Everyone is dead.
Genta has Wonder Girl.
carving on this horn is likely self-inflicted.
These Sisyphean stones store massive amounts of magical energy. The Mirror of Narcissus allows us to discover Circe's plans through her vanity. We lost it in a skirmish with her Pistiamorph general. I charge her.
Giganta once wanted to possess my own body. Now Circe must have promised her Wonder Girls. Knowing Giganta, her greed and impatience will lead her to rush the ritual. Go carefully. A mistake could condemn them both.
Challenge me and die, mortal! Yeah.
take some time to heal. Got rid of both of them.
This claw did not come from a quadrupedal horse.
How did he jump across the screen like that?
station. We must stay on their trail.
Hopefully, each recovered artifact will aid in reversing Cersei's hex.
I didn't miss any of them.
Too late. I have already begun
Big Bertha
with a few minor improvements. Now I will transfer my powerful mind into Wonder Girl's body, and the strength of the gods will be mine!
Overacting much?
What's happening? It's like you've got hooks in my mind.
It's working! It's working! I feel her power course. Your body is mine!
Giant behind.
Be
bigger is better, Wonder Brat. Ditch your training bra and find out!
That's the oddest voice line I've ever heard in my life.
Not a good idea to get me angry. When I get angry, I get elemental!
That booty, though.
Whew! Back in my own skin again. You really don't appreciate how awesome your boots are till you walk around in someone else's. I'll take care of Big Bertha here. Thanks again. I hate liars. Anyone who cheats, or steals, or tries to push other people around, or make you do what they want just because they're stronger. But I especially hate when they try to make the whole world like they are, using their lies to make people into slaves. That's when I have to get all Amazon on their ass. Hey, it's true that might doesn't make right, but sometimes it sure helps.
Wonder Girl, you suck. Oh, I'm just kidding. I'm not the biggest Wonder Girl fan. I'm a Wonder Woman fan.
The incantation on this scale is dark magic indeed.
Just destroy barrels. Just make it a habit of destroying barrels.
Circe's plan to use Giganta and Wonder Girl has failed. Knowing Circe, she will simply turn her eye to other targets. But we'll be ready for her. My thanks. We will speak again soon.
Nice.
Greetings. This is the Martian Manhunter with a Justice League alert at Gorilla Island. It is the source of the alien technology used by Gorilla Grodd. And now the ultra-humanite has attacked to make it his own. He is threatening to turn the world into his ultra-gorillas unless we pay his ransom. The Justice League believes we have a better way to deal with this threat. You.
Circe's plan to use Giganta and Wonder Girl has failed. Knowing Circe, she will simply turn her eye to other targets. But we will be ready for her. My thanks. We will speak again soon.
No problem.
So, you took Giganta. The bigger they are, the harder they fall. Know any good tricks?
Ready for more action? A situation is rapidly spiraling out of control in Little Bohemia. Speak to Dr. Sarah Charles at the 5th Precinct.
That is awesome. Can we just take a moment and appreciate how freaking awesome this dude looks right here?
this is it, the Watchtower. We retrofitted it a bit for all you new heroes. The Green Lantern, John Stewart, drew up the plans. He's an architect. Just follow your mini-map and activate the consoles. I'll tell you about the place. This is the Magic Wing, where Wonder Woman's magic forces meet up with other mystical heroes like Captain Marvel and Zatanna, the Amazons and the Sentinels of Magic. If you need mystical or magical equipment, a Magic Wing vendor's console carries just about anything a spellcaster can use. Watchtower was specially designed to help you gain renown with factions before you can obtain their exclusive gear. Our goal is to create solidarity with the entire hero cause. Oracle here. That holo token shows the emblem of the Magic Wing. Magic users connect to the mystical forces of the universe. These heroes are mentored by Wonder Woman, and work with the Sentinels of Magic.
Crypt of Blood, are you serious?
This is it, the Watchtower. We retrofitted it a bit for all you new heroes. The Green Lantern, John Stewart, drew up the plans. He's an architect. Just follow your mini-map and activate the consoles. I'll tell you about the place. Wing in the Watchtower has its own bank. Wayne Enterprises, Queen Industries, and others all contribute to a fund that rewards heroic activity and provides this secure storage for your gear. Welcome to the Watchtower's central hub. You can get to just about anywhere in the Watchtower from here. All three wings, the mailboxes, the monitor womb, and the war room. The Watchtower itself is visible from Earth and maintains multiple security measures to keep the society and villains at bay.
If you really want to fight crime, you'll need to do some detective work. Clues open up investigations, collections, and briefings to aid the good fight. Oracle's even rigged your interface to show colored markers when valuable information is near. Find one here in the watchtower, then come back to me.
Welcome to the heart of the watchtower. This is where the Martian Manhunter determines our global alerts from data in the monitor womb. The Huntress is also on hand, with investigations from the Question. Across the way is the Hall of Heroes, where Batman, Superman, and Wonder Woman coordinate the League. Only official Justice League members can enter the hall.
Let's go, Harambe. No, that was last year. Let's go, Winston.
Do not be alarmed, but you are in the center of a volcano. This is ultra-human.
Yeah, I am not alarmed at all.
Stop the ultra-gorillas teleporting in, then transport their cargo to the Watchtower's teleporters, where it can be stored safely.
Nice to have a healer, you know. Okay, this isn't gonna work. Without a healer.
My guerrilla fighting style is honed by my fierce intelligence. You cannot hope to best me, but I encourage you to try.
Intellect.
Everyone, we've received the teleported crates. Be on guard. The enemy is bound to respond to your actions aggressively. Ultra-humanite's missiles are pointed right at Metropolis, so you must find the system launchers and change the target coordinates to this alien ship. Then free Ultra-humanite's unfortunate test subjects so they may flee before it is too late.
This is not looking good. Yep.